planet Dolan. What bizarre disease kills everyone it affects by the time you're a teenager? Why, is there a disease known as Alice in Wonderland syndrome? These are 10 of the most bizarre diseases that scientists and doctors are still trying to understand. I'm Danger Dolan, and today I will be your narrator.
Number 10.
Persistent genital arousal disorder. Ever since the first commercials for erectile dysfunction showed up on TV, everyone has a joke for erection lasting longer than 4 hours. Well, this is basically that. It's a real problem for people. It doesn't only affect men. In fact, this is far more common in women. Persistent genital arousal disorder is exactly what it sounds like, when genitals are aroused all the time for no reason. It's not even in response to things that would normally arouse you. It just happens, and nobody's sure why.
Number 9.
Foreign accent syndrome. Brain injuries are strange, awful things. Scientists are still struggling to understand them, and things like this only make them more unusual. Sometimes people suffer brain injuries or wake up from surgery and they have a foreign accent. No explanation, no warning, nothing. Just comes out of nowhere. This is a condition known, obviously, as foreign accent syndrome. One of the better known cases is Lisa Alemia from Rosenberg, Texas. She underwent a jaw surgery in December 2015 with a Texas twang, saying y'all all the time. When she woke up, she had a British accent. No idea why.
Number 8.
Morgellons disease. There are very few explanations out there for the kind of things that happen with this disease. It's a rare skin condition in which people break out in rashes or sores that cause intense itching and a feeling of something crawling under the skin. These symptoms are consistent with mental disorders about believing you have parasites when you actually don't. Also, the sores and rashes produce cotton-like fibers from within them, and doctors still have no idea where that comes from.
Number 7.
Acute flaccid myelitis. The United States saw a huge increase in cases of this in 2016. Doctors are still trying to figure out why. This is a disease involving inflammation of the spinal cord, and it can cause weakness in the limbs, loss of reflexes, and loss of muscle definition. Still a very rare disease. The increase in cases in 2016 resulted in only 144 documented cases in 37 states. That rarity is part of the reason doctors are still unsure what causes it. They haven't had that many chances to study it.
Number 6.
PICA. This is an eating disorder in which people compulsively eat things that have no nutritional value whatsoever. No, not like McDonald's French fries, more like dirt, paper, and animal feces. This is a pretty common disorder in kids ages 1 to 6, but the unusual cravings can also occur in pregnant women. It seems related to a deficiency of zinc or iron, but there's no single way to test for it scientifically. Luckily, if you come into a doctor's office saying, yeah, can't stop eating paint chips, they usually have a pretty good idea of what's going on.
Number 5.
Marburg's disease. More is known about the cause and origin of this than many of the other diseases on this list. It's caused by a similar set of pathogens as Ebola, has similar results. The African fruit bat is the native carrier of Marburg's disease, and doctors aren't really sure how the disease made the jump from bats to humans, but it did. Now it causes bleeding from basically everywhere it possibly can, and doctors have very little idea of how to treat it. The good news is, it is also like Ebola in that it only seems to transmit to other people through bodily fluids.
Number 4.
Alice in Wonderland syndrome is scientifically known as micropsia. It's a condition in which the swelling around the cornea causes objects to look smaller than they actually are. It's most common in kids between the ages of 5 and 10, can lead to panic and migraine headaches. It's also a similar condition called macropsia, which has the exact opposite effect. Things look larger than they actually are.
Number 3.
Most of the people who suffer from MOEBIUS syndrome had the beginnings of it at birth. It's a facial disorder that usually shows up as a form of paralysis. People with this typically cannot smile or frown, or even move their eyes side to side. The root of the problem is shrunken facial features in the bottom half of your head. The chin and mouth are unusually small, and the tongue is abnormally shaped and shorter than usual. The syndrome is linked to a number of other complications like speech impediments, swallowing difficulty, and sleep disorders. The condition only affects about 2 in every million people, and doctors have yet to figure out its causes.
Number 2.
Progeria is a disease that is always fatal, because its symptoms basically age the human body at several times the normal rate. Children with this are usually born healthy, with signs of the syndrome usually showing up at around about 2 years of age. Even children with vastly different ethnicities and backgrounds tend to look similar when contracting this disease, with all of them losing body hair, failing to grow, and showing aged-looking skin. Most children with this die around the age of 14 from heart failure. Doctors think they've traced the cause of the disorder to an unstable protein in a particular gene, but they haven't figured out what to do about it.
Number 1.
When KURU first hit Papua New Guinea, it was considered the result of sorcery. People would lose control of their limbs and their emotions. People called it the laughing death. Obviously, it wasn't sorcerers causing the issue. The actual explanation is that KURU stems from a funeral ritual in which people eat the bodies of their family members after death. That seems to be the how, but doctors are still not sure about the why, and what the connection is with similar diseases in other species like mad cow disease. This video was made possible by our fans over on Patreon. Thanks for your support, guys.
That is it for this countdown. Have a good one!